To be honest, so I just finished filming a video for DeMontes, and I kind of left like this, so I'm going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I just love it when transportation does everything for me, but I'm just gonna, I have to dry it out. Transportation doesn't do all the work for me. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and, so my friend said he would like either white or dark gray, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring both of them to him tomorrow, and I'm gonna keep one of them. Or give it to somebody else. Who knows? So, the closest they say you can get is by mixing a blue, red, and green food coloring. This is a dark gray, which is as close as you can get without finding black food coloring. That's way too much. Oh, I hope you guys know how much money that was. That was like 18 bucks, I think. And I'm just using it all for slime. Because you know, what else would you need glue for? Projects. I've practically used all my supplies. And you have two more of those left. It's okay if it's like that. I'm gonna just use red, green, and blue, right? Why not use my neons? Two of each, let's say. Maybe three of my red, but two of my dark colors. And I said this would turn out to be like a dark gray. This is like a purple. Oh, I guess it's not, but it looks like a really dark purple. And a more green. Listen, I didn't even know there was a black food coloring. Or so at the bottom. Now it's just like green. Listen. No, that's in my pants. And some blue. And that just looks so cool when it just like pours out and it's just a food coloring. Okay, so this just looks like a giant duty head. Mix a bunch of colors. That's some yellow in it. There may be some pink. Too much colors and we'll get up to brown. It looks black on the screen, but it's more a brown, which I guess is what I wanted, but let's just add in some more dark green and some more red to make that dark gray again. Some blue. And I'll just act like this is, you know, some dumb color that somebody will want if this doesn't work out great. Which I can only tell it's not. Okay, I feel like this looks better, but I'll tell them this was my best attempt. It looks like a brown. This doesn't look appetizing at all. Looks like gray on camera, the gray I had. So, we're just gonna do the best of what we can do. Some slams are a fail. But you know, I'll go ahead and try and make that dark gray again. And I'll just see which one he likes best, because... And so I'll just keep this, because it looks like an appetizing color, but it looks like a really good slime, if I'm being honest. And if so, I'll just give him white. I mean, it's not like I'm any professional with using like Stoffel and stuff. This is like Dollar Tree items that you can usually find at Dollar Tree, but for some reason we couldn't find contacts there. Yeah, that's a great compared to that. I'm bad at love. Ooh, just can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, that can finally fix me. I don't know what happened to all my other slimes. These all turned out horrible and nothing like these ones. Oh, it's actually turning out to be a really cool color. It's like a grayish color. It looks a lot better on camera, I can say that for sure. So I guess this is okay. I mean, it looks like a gray, brownish color, but you know, this is as close as I can get to it, so. It's really sticky though. Like, this is how my normal slime is. Not my foam slime though. This is fluffy slime. Fluffy, fluffy, fluffy. Hakuna Matata. Days. It's all problem free. I don't know why I like the singing so much. It's just like a part of me singing. I should be on The Voice. No, I'm just kidding. I suck at singing. Trust me, a lot of people in my school think that. Let me know what you guys think about my comments. Beyond it. Oh. It just looks like, you know, like every time I think about it even more, it's just like, maybe boys will like it, because that's practically all I'm making it for. All these slimes is for boys. You know, because they're my only friends. I thought, isn't this supposed to be blue? I'm like, why isn't this really blue? And if he doesn't want it, I'll give it to another boy. Because this is like a boy color. It can also be a girl color, so you know Alex may want it. She likes really crappy stuff. Actually really good slime, so because I want it, I'll just glam it up and give it to Alex. Oh crap, that means I have to give Alex a slime too. So I think I have to make four more slimes. Ooh, can't let me be trying. You know I'm lying, saying you'll be the one. Alright, so you guys, that will do it for my attempt in trying to make black slime. I know I said I'd be making some blue slime, but I got a lot of videos to film, and I just can't spend all my time in one video. Alright, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye!